Hi guys, and welcome to the Shells. I'm Brett.
And this is Nip.
Yeah, I know. Most of you already know that you always come to you all crazy and everything. So today we try to tone it down a little bit. I mean, I know all of you out there know that, you know, the whole world is pretty much in lockdown. And this has altered our lives,
you know,
from our personal lives to business. For businesses, to startups, to like everything has changed.
Yeah, like COVID-19 pandemic has tremendously caused uncertainty, confusion, which is not gonna positively, it's not gonna contribute to our lives in a positive way.
Yeah, so it is essential that now you sit back, you know, self introspect and ask yourself questions. What is it that I need to do now? Mm-hmm. That will be beneficial for me post, you know, the pandemic. You know,
what is this so that you always wanted to do? Be it singing, baking, dancing, you know, it's time to perfect it. You know, it might benefit you after this.
After, of course, it might benefit you.
You know, explore your talent.
Singing and dancing. You know, what are you doing right now?
Like, you know, there are some online. It's time to upskill. There are so many online
courses that are still available
going on.
Yeah.
So you just have to look into that and see. Okay, I've always wanted to do maybe Microsoft or photography.
You've never done it before. Yeah, but you have to make sure before you can do that. You have to make sure that are they credited? Mm-hmm. Are they genuine?
Before,
yeah, because they are
my fee.
Yeah. There are a lot of scammers out there taking advantage of this pandemic, so you have to be sure that it's a genuine site. I mean, this pandemic has been surrounded by all the gloom and gray written news and events, you know, which of which is not good for your mental health,
of course,
depression and all.
And we've had so many news about abuse,
killing. It's important that, you know, you reduce the amount of TV and the amount of time you take on social media, because some of the information is not
coming from the internet website.
A lot of conspiracy theories going on out there. So it's important that you stay informed, but do limit it. So take care of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Go out, do some exercises, jog, go for a walk and get some fresh air.
Yeah, most of us, if not all of us, came up with New Year's resolution. Hey, 2020, we see
I see
you. No, we don't know what happened.
Yeah, a lot of us were looking into new business adventures, startups, investments and everything. But now, because now all of this have been halted, not all, but some of them have been halted by this pandemic. It's important now that you sit back. Mm-hmm. Don't just relax and say, I'll look into it after. No. It's time now that you review your business. See where you've been doing great, where you haven't been doing well, or if not yet into business, do a bit of research or go back to the drawing board and see would my business succeed after.
If you're into business, it is important that you read business magazines, listen to business news to find out which of the businesses have taken a hit, which of the businesses are doing well.
Great.
Look into the business focus.
Which businesses are going to do well?
Will work in your region, in your country.
Yeah.
Out of the list, is there anything that you can pick from it?
I know when you talk about business, it might sound a bit like, you know, like all due to this uncertainty. Because the economic outlook isn't so pleasing at all, you know, China took a hit, and this, if it continues, it's gonna have a domino effect into
almost
other
all
countries.
Of the country.
So, which now is a lesson to all these countries out there, you know,
self-sufficient,
perfect.
Rely on the local suppliers.
I mean, I was surprised that there are a lot of people out there back home producing goods and stuff. I'm like, where have they been?
You know, we've been importing goods from South Africa.
So now is the time that you will look into your local
Empower
producers.
Your own people.
Exactly. Yeah. And that will improve our economy.
Because the government needs to do more.
More. Even after this pandemic, we need to invest more into our local production. Yeah, we have all these four. Right now, we have all these four principles that keep us going at the moment, like
self-care,
educate, and you know, talent. I mean,
and take care of yourself.
Guys, we can't to one another, love one another.
We need to be kind to each other, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
We've seen a lot of things going on social media, people going through challenges and all. But there's no need for you to bust somebody's bubble.
Yeah.
You don't have to crush somebody because they are not of your standards.
We're not equal. Okay,
if somebody's challenge isn't pleasing to you, just scroll over and move on. Or just log off Facebook. Come on. Right. Some people out there, that's where they get the joy. Because, you know, there have been high cases of, like you have already said, high cases of domestic violence, child abuse.
Yeah.
And some people get the joy from all these posting pictures and videos
because
on social
you don't know what's
media
going on behind
doors. So let's try to be kind to one another. Stop spreading negativity at the time like this.
Yeah.
We need to be so positive. Love one another.
My God.
That's all we have for you today. And bye. Please, guys, follow us on all social media platforms.
At the Shorts. At the Shorts Magic. And peace.
Bye.